Also today, we learned the name of the officer who shot the suspect in this case. Metro Police tell us Officer Daniel Majors, a 7-year veteran of the force, fired his gun. So far, the prosecutor has not filed any official charges against the suspect, Mylik Hill. Hill was also hurt and hospitalized in that shooting. He is currently under arrest in connection with several other warrants tonight.